There it is. Send it back to Oblivion.
Wither and die. Only I will remain. You cannot kill what cannot die.
You did it. Hopefully the gallery wasn't too badly damaged. Follow me. Central column. I had no idea it was concealing something like this. Let's get a closer look. the Keyrite's gallery, but not as I remember it. Now I see why we never managed to unlock the gates. Their power comes from this arcane helix. Amazing. With the helix exposed, these gates can finally reopen. Perhaps not all of them at first, but enough to reach most of Tamriel. The question for you, I suppose, is where to first? Can you believe this? Just look around. With this arcane helix exposed, the chamber is positively crackling with magic. The Keyrite's gallery has come to life, and I finally think I know why. Because of you, matters in Tamriel are bleak. War rages in Cyrodiil. Daedric princes conspire. Dragons ride the winds of elsewhere. The second era needs a savior. I believe the Keyrite's gallery opened doors to every corner of Tamriel, places I suspect that desperately need a hero's aid. This choice is yours to make, but wherever you choose to go, I'm sure adventure awaits. May the stars protect you. So, have you chosen where to go? What region of the world strikes your fancy? Not everyone gets to pass instantly from one. Strohs Mackay. It's a fascinating island with rich dwarven and Red Guard history. Alas, it's been largely overrun by pirates. If the gallery elected to open a portal to the island, something extraordinary must be occurring there. So, ready to set out?
We submit to your will and call forth the chains of Kolvar.
They're performing a ritual, preparing the way for a dark anchor.
It's worse than we thought. The plane melt has begun.
The portals reach from our side to theirs. That means there is a traitor.
Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. You can know the logic of a Daedric prince.
Claims it fulfills a prophecy in those wretched scrolls of his.
Imagine seeing your nemesis succeed where you failed.
Let the way be opened!
I am patient.
Let the will of Moloch Vala be denied!
This world will one day be mine.
No more excuses, Lambor. Just find them.
Speak to the captain. She's the one who likes it.
Look what the sea spat out, Lambor.
I have a highest plan. This work requires... So, the three folks I... Captain Halley.
This one has what you need.
Thirsty traveler?
That old fool won't...
Whatever it is, I didn't do it. Who knows? Naramo, I guess. Be my guest.
Mother's gonna kill me. Mother said this would happen.
Miraculous. To think several reasons. And X, some, none can dim the glee.
Thank you.
I'm rather busy right now.
I got 20 on the little guy.
Let's see some blood.
Tuwaka be with you, little warrior.
Poke him with a stick. Get him mean.
Hey, watch your elbows.
Strike true.
I'd give my sword arm for him.
Thank you.
What is it?
What is it?
Why did Zet make this place such a desert? The horse's troughs never remained filled.
Need a weapon? These... Only the finest merchandise.
I'm so hungry.
Careful. Bolsek's fists. Watch strangers closely. Step out of line.
This work isn't going to do itself.
I must finish this.
Hoping to see Bolsek? So am I.
My poor Jakan. I don't want to think about what they're doing to him down there. He's a prince. He doesn't belong in the grave. It's beneath the palace, and anyone thrown in dies there. Jakan's traps, guards, and other prisoners prevent that. Jakan said there are rows and rows of traps, and everyone down there, except for Jakan, is a vicious murderer. No one's ever gotten out. My poor Jakan. Yes, from Westry. How I longed to travel. It's beneath the palace.
PlayStation.